Eden. I've spoken with the others about our next step, but we need you to reach a final decision. I think it would be best if we got everyone together. If you're feeling up to it, will you join us? We can't do this without you.
We can't keep running like this forever.
We don't have the numbers to face them head on. We've suffered enough losses already. If only we had somewhere to hide and get our bearings.
A place to hide, you say? What about Liviu Province?
What are we, criminals? That place is a wasteland.
One needn't be a criminal to reside in Liviu. Only desperate and lacking for better options.
When you put it like that, I guess you're not far off.
Albrecht is right. For now, it's our best hope. The Empire's barely spared a thought toward Liviu Province in 20 years. And since the Emperor's disappearance, they've spared even less.
What's to stop Balistar's people from tracking us?
There's only one road in. The Selvadi Pass. It's a mountain road. Barely even that. Well, it's dangerous enough for a cart and a mule, let alone an army.
Much of Liviu is composed of such rugged terrain. It will not be easy to find us there.
So, what do we do, Cap?
Eden.
Brother? Let's go.
No matter what it takes, we're going to survive and avenge him.
Though the Empire was gone, the chaos only grew. A monster that could not be sated. And Balistar was its beating heart. Soon, word began to spread that he had executed Abramo Orsio and declared himself king. He became a ruthless tyrant, staining the continent with blood. All of Artemisia held its breath as his fury swept the land. Meanwhile, Eden and his party sought refuge at Faunacht, in the abandoned province of Liviu. It was a world beyond the map's edge, abandoned by kings, teeming with monsters, criminals, and those with nowhere else to turn. Eden purged the countryside of monsters, offered amnesty to criminals, and brought purpose to those with none. Slowly and steadily, his forces regrouped, rebuilt, and established a new base of power. From these disparate tatters, a new army began to take shape. Yet still, the young commander was not satisfied. Having once served beneath the banner of Isuro Fenice, Eden saw only shortcomings at every turn. To defeat Ballistar with even a perfect army would be an arduous task. With anything less, the challenge seemed impossible. Nonetheless, his desire for vengeance blazed like lightning inside him. And so, he bided his time until, as it so often does, opportunity arose unexpectedly.
Can we take a break yet? I'm exhausted. We've been at it for 5 hours. Hey, get up! The High Commander is coming!
Seeing how you still have the energy to chat, I guess you haven't had enough training?
No, ma'am!
Then get back to it.
Relax. They'll collapse if you keep riding them that hard.
You want an army that can match up. This is what it takes.
I won't have any army if they all desert. Ease up.
Ease up? We should be marching now. Or would you like to waste another year fighting monsters in the middle of nowhere? How long are you gonna stay out here playing King of the Woods and pretending nothing happened?
Is that what you think I'm doing? I haven't forgotten why we're here. Have you?
How could I forget? He gave me such a friendly reminder. The thought of killing that bastard. It's the only thing still keeping me going.
I understand why you're frustrated. He took something from you that you can't get back. He took from me, too. But we both know the type of person he is. Stubborn. Reckless. One of these days he'll slip up and give us an opening. All we have to do is be ready.
What if it's up to us to make that opening?
Clara, I gave you command over this army, even when others told me not to. I trust you to do the job when the time comes. So trust me to judge when that time is.
Eden, we've got monsters!
Weapons aren't the only thing that rust. Just remember, there's a limit to how long we can keep an army out here.
Andrea, prepare your soldiers. We're going hunting. Fermaliths. I knew I felt something underfoot, but I wasn't expecting this.
Take heart. This will be an excellent opportunity to test the results of our training.
Are you sure that's wise? I haven't exactly gotten the hang of it yet.
Sooner or later, you're going to need that power. Might as well get used to using it.
All right, let's give it a shot. Let's strike it down! I knew this would happen.
Relax. It's just the first of many attempts.
What is that?
Curious. It looks as though your ability left some remnant behind, and it seems to be lingering.
Well, it's not what I intended, but maybe we can make use of it.
Be that as it may, what's important is that you continue to practice and improve your abilities. It's all right if you haven't achieved your full power yet. For now, just focus on hitting the mark.
Reduce power, be precise. Okay, I've got this.
Raise your swords! This is not the place we die!
I may not be smart, but I know how to hurt!
Well, well. Look who it is. Can do.
You can do this. You can do this.
For Lady Marchelle.
When your heart starts racing, slow down and take a moment.
Consider it done.
Understood.
You got it, kid.
Sure thing, Cap.
Coming right up.
It's time.
Right.
Plans are like booze, only good till they run out.
Acknowledged.
This is the plan. Live with it.
Tomorrow's a new day!
Mm.
Life without purpose is as good as death.
No problem.
Weapons aren't the only thing that rust.
Understood.
Let's roll. Where are we going again?
Light burns the brightest in the dark.
Yes, sir.
Underground! Everyone, spread out and prepare for attack! Now!
The destination doesn't matter. It's the people you're with.
Francisco the Bold has arrived!
This is the plan. Live with it.
Whether words or swords,
I miss nothing.
Everyone has something to protect.
Not everyone can be forgiven.
I can handle that.
I march towards tomorrow.
Prey sighted.
If your blood runs hot, keep your head cool.
Don't throw your life away on reckless courage.
Simple enough.
Oh!
As you command.
A solid plan.
Harder the fight, the sweeter the victory.
No flame can extinguish my will. Let's do this.
No sweat.
Mind the bow. Well, well. Look who it is.
Yes, sir.
Here goes.
I will bring justice to this land.
There is no mountain too high to climb.
Consider it done.
Weapons aren't the only thing that rust.
I'll see it through.
This is the plan. Live with it.
All right.
Don't fight smarter, fight harder!
You can do this, you can do this!
Weapons aren't the only thing that rust. Mind the bow.
Not everyone can be forgiven. I will bring justice to this land.
Everyone has something to protect.
Well, well. Look who it is.
Understood.
Understood.
Sure thing.
Think deeply. Act quickly.
Right.
Light burns the brightest in the dark.
Tomorrow's a new day! Let's roll! Where are we going again?
It's all on me.
This is the plan. Live with it.
Life without purpose is as good as death.
Guess this was what... Can do.
No flame can extinguish my will.
Weapons aren't the only thing that rust.
Everyone has something to protect.
This is the plan. Live with it.
throw your life away on reckless courage.
Understood.
Be smart, but I know how to hurt.
Here goes. It's time.
The destination doesn't matter. It's the people you're with.
A solid plan.
When your heart starts racing, slow down and take.
Ah! 2 years we've been out here slaying monsters. There really is no end to them. I'm exhausted. Grab the carcass and let's get back to base. Wait, do you hear that? Everyone grab your weapons! There's something else coming!
Well, well. Look who it is. Coming right up.
Understood.
Know what fools and drunks have in common?
Out of sight, but not out of mind.
I'll see it through.
Yes, sir.
There is no mountain too high to climb. This is the plan. Live with it.
Let's roll. Where are we going again?
No problem.
The harder the fight, the sweeter the victory.
Let's do this.
Sure thing, Cap.
As you command.
Consider it done. Understood.
Can do.
Not everyone can be forgiven.
Weapons aren't the only thing that rust.
All right.
Don't fight smarter. Fight harder.
I march towards tomorrow.
No sweat.
Understood.
You got it, kid.
Raise your swords! This is not the place we die!
Whether words or swords, I miss nothing.
Understood. Well, well, look who it is.
Plans are like booze. Only
if your blood runs hot, keep your head cool.
Right.
I may not be smart, but I know.
Sure thing.
Right, we're not even gonna put a scratch on this thing. Hey, Eden, why not try that zappy magic thing you do?
Okay, I don't know if it'll work, but it can't hurt to try.
I can handle that.
Coming right up!
You can do this. You can do this.
Life without purpose is as good as death.
Guess this was one.
Don't stand in front of it. Spread out.
Prey sighted.
You got it.
Tomorrow's a new day!
Simple enough.
If your blood runs hot, keep your head cool.
Mind the bow.
Don't throw your life away on reckless courage.
Get this one!
Hey, Eden!
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Can do.
Let's do this.
Francisco the Bold has arrived!
Here it goes!
Everyone has something to protect.
The harder the fight, the sweeter the victory.
Light burns the brightest in the dark.
I march towards tomorrow.
Acknowledged.
Consider it done.
I will bring justice to this land.
Yes, sir.
This is the plan. Live with it.
Our Lady Marshall.
Weapons aren't the only thing that rust.
Acknowledged.
When your heart starts racing, slow down and take a moment.
It's all on me.
I'll see it through.
Sure thing, Cap.
Look who it is.
Let's roll. Where are we going again?
Life without purpose is as good as death.
Know what fools and drunks have in common? They never learn.
No sweat.
Out of sight, but not out of mind.
No flame can extinguish my will.
There is no mountain too high to climb.
Damn, this thing's persistent. It should be dead by now.
That's what I'm saying, brother. Much as I'd like to beat this thing to a pulp myself, I think it's all you.
Right. Just gotta wait for my moment.
I may not be smart, but I know how to hurt.
Understood.
Not everyone can be forgiven.
Throw your life away on reckless courage.
You got it!
It's time.
This is the plan. Live with it.
You can do this. You can do this.
Think deeply. Act quickly. If your blood runs hot, keep your head cool.
It's all on me.
Understood.
No flame can extinguish my will. I march towards tomorrow.
No problem.
Weapons aren't the only thing that rust.
Tomorrow's a new day.
I can handle that.
Yes, sir.
As you command.
Light burns the brightest in the dark.
Coming right up.
Plans are like booze. Only good till they run out.
Right.
When your heart starts racing, slow down and take a moment.
Whether words or swords, I miss nothing.
Prey sighted.
You got it, kid.
Coming right up! All right.
Look who it is.
Let's do this.
Consider it done.
A solid plan.
Underground, everyone!
This is the plan. Live with it.
The destination doesn't matter. It's the people you're with.
Thank you.
Don't fight smarter. Fight harder!
Raise your swords! This is not the place we die! Acknowledged.
Weapons aren't the only thing that rust. Understood.
Everyone has something to protect.
Sure thing.
Coming right up.
No sweat.
Como diretu.
Know what fools and drunks have in common? They never learn.
Can do. Right.
All right.
It's all on me.
Understood.
It's time.
Sure thing, Cap.
No flame can extinguish my will.
Let's roll. Where are we going again?
Out of sight, but not out of mind.
Let's do this.
Light burns the brightest in the dark.
I march towards tomorrow.
Huh!
solid plan.
Let's do this. No problem. I may not be smart, but I know how to hurt.
Well, well, look who it is.
Not everyone can be forgiven.
This is the plan.
Here goes!
Weapons aren't the only thing that rust.
Raise your swords! This is not the place we die!
This is the plan. Live with it.
Lady Marshall.
Life without purpose is as good as death.
You got it, kid.
There is no mountain too high to climb.
When your heart starts racing, slow down and take a moment.
Simple enough.
It's all on me.
Well, well, look who it is.
You can do this. You can do this.
I'll see it through.
Mind the bow.
I can handle that.
Consider it done.
Prey sighted.
Plans are like booze. Only good till they run out.
I will bring justice to this land.
No flame can extinguish my will.
Right.
No sweat.
Don't throw your life away on reckless courage.
Tomorrow's a new day.
Weapons aren't the only thing that rust.
Light burns the brightest, and
this is the plan. Live with it.
Not everyone can be forgiven.
The harder the fight, the sweeter the victory.
It's time.
All right.
Yes, sir.
Francisco the Bold has arrived!
Can do.
Here goes!
There is no mountain too high to climb.
If your blood runs hot, keep your head cool.
You can do this. You can do this.
Well, well. Look who it is.
Think deeply. Act quickly.
Let's roll! Where are we going again?
Coming right up.
The destination doesn't matter. It's the people you're with.
Know what fools and drunks have in common? They never learn.
Understood. Weapons aren't the only thing that rust.
Don't fight smarter, fight harder!
Understood.
Well, well. Look who it is. Solid plan.
Understood.
As you command.
Sure thing.
Tomorrow's a new day!
This is the plan. Live with it. Right.
I'm exhausted.
Grab the car.
Wait.
Damn.
I'll see it through.
I may not not be smart, but I know how to hurt.
Let's do this.
If your blood runs hot, keep your head cool.
Everyone has something to protect.
Let's roll. Where are we going again?
A solid plan. Weapons aren't the only thing that rust.
Whether words or swords, I miss nothing.
It's all on me.
Can do.
Plans are like booze. Only good till they run.
When your heart starts racing, slow down and take a moment.
Yes, sir.
You got it!
All right.
No problem.
Light burns the brightest in the dark.
Understood.
I can handle that.
No flame can extinguish my will.
Our Lady Marchelle.
Simple enough.
Here goes.
Prey sighted.
Well, well. Look who it is.
Raise your swords! This is not the place we die!
No sweat.
You got it, kid.
Life without purpose is as good as death.
Understood.
Francisco the Bold has arrived!
Mind the bow.
You can do this. You can do this.
Understood.
Weapons aren't the only thing that rust.
I will bring justice to this land.
Out of sight, but not out of mind.
No mountain too high to climb.
I march towards to
the destination doesn't matter. It's the people you're with.
Eden.
Okay. It's time.
Ah!
Sure thing, Cap.
Plans are like booze. Only good till they run out.
Don't fight smarter, fight harder!
Consider it done.
This is the plan. Live with it.
Don't throw your life away on reckless courage!
Raise your swords! This is not the place we die! No flame can extinguish my will!
Pray sighted.
Let's do this.
Life without purpose is as good as death.
Think deeply, act quickly. No sweat.
Acknowledged.
Simple enough. The harder the fight, the...
Not everyone can be forgiven.
Let's roll. Where are we going again?
Sure thing.
This thing's persistent.
That's what I'm as much as I'd like to.
Right. Just.
Well, well. Look who it is.
solid plan.
It's all on me.
Weapons aren't the only thing that rust.
What fools and drunks have in common? They never learn.
Here it goes!
Plans are like booze. Only good till they run out.
Understood. I'll see it through.
I may not be smart, but I know how to hurt.
Well, well. Look who it is.
I will bring justice to this land.
Don't fight smarter. Fight harder!
Light burns the brightest in the dark.
Lady Marshall.
Simple enough.
Flame can extinguish my will.
Coming right up.
Not everyone can be forgiven.
I can handle that.
Right.
Tomorrow's a new day!
If your blood runs hot, keep your head cool. When your heart starts racing, slow down and take a moment.
This is the plan. Live with it.
Understood.
Don't stand in front of- Spread out! As you command.
You got it!
Out of sight, but not out of mind.
Harder the fight, the sweeter the victory.
Francisco the Bold has arrived!
Whether words or swords, I miss nothing.
Weapons aren't the only thing that rust. Mind the bow.
You got it! Don't fight smarter, fight harder!
I will bring justice to this land.
Understood. Raise your sword! This is-
It's time.
Well, well. Look who it is. This is the plan. Live with it.
As you command.
Sure thing, Cap.
Weapons aren't the only thing that rust.
Out of sight, but not out of mind.
I may not be smart, but I know how to hurt.
Let's do this.
No sweat.
All right.
Coming right up.
No problem.
Can do.
do this. You can do this.
Tomorrow's a new day.
You got it, kid.
Yes, sir. Consider it done.
Lady Marshall.
Well, well. Look who it is.
I march towards tomorrow.
No mountain too high to climb.
Sure thing.
The destination doesn't matter. It's the people you're with.
I can handle that.
No problem.
Everyone has something to protect.
Prey sighted.
This place still holds surprises. Well, that was a close one, but at least we got something out of it. Come on, let's gather up anything of use and get back before the sun goes down.
Huh? Hey, wait! Hey, Cap, there's something shimmering on its belly!
Are you sure?
Yeah, I just saw it with my own two eyes!
Let's haul it back to camp and investigate.
Ha! Sure thing. Come find me later. I'm dying to know what it is.
It's been 2 years and I'm still not able to use my abilities. I keep telling everyone, all we have to do is hold on, be ready. But I'm the one who's not ready.
What's your hurry?
Ever since Balistar took the throne, things are worse than ever. Every day we delay, people are losing family and friends.
Aiden, you are on a journey no soul before you has undertaken. Setbacks are inevitable.
but trust that you will reach Journey's End. And when you arrive there, you will find Balistar on his knees.
Listen to me whining. Pretty weak look for a leader.
I see no weakness here.
Let's get back to work.
Thank you. You've all been doing an excellent job here in Faunacht. I know some of you may have doubts about the training regimen lately. But I promise you this. The High Commander and I believe that what you're all doing is vital to our future success. Now here are your new assignments. I'll end things here for today. Back to training, everyone.
Hello. Thanks.
Need something? Now, let's see here.
What is it?
All right.
I'm curious.
Well...
Yes.
Yes.
Hi there.
You have my thanks.
Hi there.
Let's see.
What do you mean?
Yeah?
Hi there. All right.
Yeah?
Any news in Faunacht province that I should know about?
Nothing much, though we have been getting some complaints lately.
Complaints from who?
Some of the other colorful souls who live around here. Hermits and such. Apparently they don't like how we conduct monster hunts.
It's always something.
Hey, if you're interested, one of the louder ones dropped in today to chew my ear off. He's still in camp.
I'll check it out. Thanks.
And Cap, try to be patient. The people out here can be prickly.
Hello.
Hi there. well...
Right. Pardon?
How's it going? I really screwed up.
I'm listening. Right.
How's it going?
Did you find anything useful on that behemoth carcass?
Yeah, we got some good materials. Horns, claws, the usual.
Oh, and a sword.
What? What do you mean, a sword?
Ding had a sword in it.
Why would a monster be carrying around a weapon? That makes no sense.
Look, I'm just telling you what I found.
Okay, so where was it?
In its stomach, duh.
That makes even less sense. How would it survive having a sword in its guts?
What do I look like, a monsterologist? All I know is, when me and Robin cut that thing open, this is what fell out.
Whoa, that behemoth had good taste. Did you find anything else in there?
You don't want to know.
Mind if I borrow this? I want to have the blacksmith take a look at it.
You're kill your sword.
Have you ever seen a weapon like this?
Wow, that's a beauty. How'd you come across this?
In the belly of a monster.
Huh, you don't say. Of all the strange places. Well, the material is certainly interesting. Looks like it's got soul stone baked right into the metal. Honestly, I don't even know how you would forge something like this.
What makes you say that?
Soul stone's not a friendly ore. It takes a lot of heat to shape it even a little. Something like this, you'd need a forge about 10 times hotter than this one here. Whoever made that, used some kind of weird magic, or I'll eat my hat.
Interesting. Guess I better go talk to a weird mage. Hi there. My name's Eden. I'm in charge around here.
Well, well. The great hero of Faunacht has finally deigned to grace me with a meeting. How kind of you to stoop to the level of us lowly outcasts, your grace.
I understand you've got some kind of issue with our monster hunts. How can I help?
You can cut it the hell out! That's how.
Please, let's stay civil. I'm sure we can work this out.
Civil, my ass! You people have been cutting down our woods, stealing our game.
How long have you been here?
15 years!
Then you've got no more right to this land than we do. We only hunt monsters for self-defense and things we need to survive. If you've got a problem with it, go somewhere else.
You go somewhere else! There's 100 other valleys around here with no people!
Moving our base would just mean we'd be out here even longer.
I knew this was a waste of time!
You can say that again.
Yeah? How'd it go?
Terrible. I could barely get a word in edgewise.
I told you he was prickly, but it doesn't mean he's wrong.
It's not like he's part of some ancient tribe. He's a runaway squatter, same as us.
Try to see it from their perspective. Most of the people here are refugees.
We're refugees.
Yeah, and we have an army.
Which means we can't just run and hide from monsters the way they do. If we don't deal with these things, they pick the whole camp off one by one.
Cap, come on. When did you get so inflexible? Neither side's in the wrong here, but we shouldn't get to bully them just because there are more of us.
You're right, of course. Damn it. I'll go talk to him again, try to work something out.
That's the spirit.
Being in charge is annoying. I'm back, and I'd like to apologize.
I'm listening.
It doesn't matter who's right or wrong. We stomped in here and made your life worse.
Oh, I apologize, too. I shouldn't have gone off like that. You're just trying to help. It's not like it's been all bad. It's certainly safer around here now. Just hungrier.
How about this? We don't intend to be here forever, but in the meantime, what if we share?
Share? What?
Everything. Any monsters we kill will set aside a portion of what we harvest for you.
Well, that would be great! Oh, but you folks probably kill a lot more meat than I know what to do with.
But there are others around here, right?
Well, sure. A couple of loners like me. Some families. A little scraggly village or two.
Think you could put us in touch? Same offer. Anybody whose feathers we've ruffled will make it right. I'll even throw in some supplies for your help. How's a dozen new bows sound?
Sounds like a fair deal to me. I take it back. You folks are good people.
We try to be, anyway.
Yeah?
I took care of that situation.
I heard. Nicely done, Cap.
I guess so.
Problem?
Used to be that would have taken me one conversation instead of five. I'm worried you're right. I have changed.
We've all been through a lot. You more than most. Nobody expects perfection from you so long as you don't stop trying.
Or you could take over.
I'll pass.
Damn it.
Yeah? Maybe.
All right.
Yeah?
He's a menace.
Who?
Your little wizard friend, Albrecht. He's been driving everyone crazy. Half my squad's complained this month alone.
Whoa, slow down. What's he doing that's bothering people so much?
Poking, prodding, asking bizarre questions. The other day, Marchelle was practicing her spellwork on the training field. He spent half the afternoon staring at her and scribbling notes. It was creepy.
That certainly sounds like Albrecht.
I don't know what he's up to, and I don't care. Deal with it, or I will.
Well, well. Look who it is.
I was wondering if I could talk to you about Joanna.
Why?
She seems a little reserved, especially for someone in a position of authority around here.
So why are you talking to me about it? I'm busy.
I didn't want to step on your toes. Plus, you two are... whatever you are.
Joanna doesn't talk much.
Well, I knew that already.
What I mean is, it's not just some cute personality quirk. Joanna's had some trouble. She doesn't trust people. So she keeps her mouth shut.
Ah, I see.
Good for you. Now get out of my hair. I'm trying to train your troops. Well, well. Look who it is.
Clara, we need to talk.
Well, hurry up then. It's almost time for evening training.
I know how much work you've put in these past 2 years. Without you, our forces wouldn't be anywhere near as strong as they are.
Why do I sense a but coming?
I think you're pushing them too hard. Not to mention overworking yourself. You've done more than enough. You have nothing to prove here. And I want all of us to make it to the end of the story. So try not to collapse before then, okay?
If I fall down, I'll just get up again. Pushing too hard is the last thing I'm worried about.
Huh?
Look at me. The patch. This damn scar. Peering out at the world through one eye. Lately, I'm almost getting used to it. Do you know how frustrating that is?
Clara.
If I can learn to live with that, how long before I do the same with all of it? With him? If I slow down now, lose that fire? Lose my touch? Gods, just thinking about it drives me insane.
I know where you're coming from. I've been there myself. But slowing down isn't giving up. It's conserving your strength. Just because a wound heals, doesn't mean we forget it. Accepting that Leon's gone doesn't mean I don't still care. It just means not letting it hurt me over and over, so I can stay calm and do what needs to be done. In that sense, I'm stronger than ever. And I think you are too. So please, don't push yourself so hard. I'm counting on you.
Still got that silver tongue, I see.
It's not just talk.
I know. And I hear you.
Eden, sir. Excuse me for interrupting.
It's fine. What is it?
Lady Marchelle is looking for you. She says there's something she'd like to discuss.
Got it.
Nelly. Léon, Léon nous a quittés. C'est triste. Ouais, c'est normal. Ça me fait un peu chier d'ailleurs parce que bah du coup j'avais... Enfin c'était mon mec que j'utilisais... Que je voulais utiliser pour être berserker. Ouais bah du coup j'ai plus de personne... Enfin, j'ai plus de personne pour faire berserker. Ça je l'ai. Évidemment, je vais. Complier, j'y suis bientôt normalement. Évêque, je l'ai. Sorcier, je suis bientôt. Mage de combat, je l'ai. Joueur, je l'ai. Assassin, je l'ai pas. Berserker, je l'ai pas encore. On va pas tarder. Pareil pour assassin. Et les deux, là, je les ai. Mais du coup, ouais, je suis obligé d'utiliser avec là. Voilà. On dirait un peu Léon, mais je sais pas, j'aime pas sa voix. Bref. Sinon, du coup, comme je le pensais, on peut recruter les anciens personnages. Tu vois, genre Gabriel, je l'avais pas recruté. Et bah, du coup, il est revenu en fait, et je l'ai recruté à ce moment-là. Pareil pour Karine. D'ailleurs, elle est très très bien en chevalier, en écuyer. C'est juste qu'ils reviennent beaucoup plus tard avec un level beaucoup plus haut, mais par contre ils ont toujours l'équipement de base. Normalement, quand tu recrutes des gens plus tard dans le truc, ils ont des équipements, tu vois, bleus. Et eux en fait ils arrivent avec les équipements bah, du coup du début. C'est le seul petit problématique, on va dire.
Yes.
Hi there. All right.
Welcome.
What can you tell me about this?
Gods, isn't that marvelous?
Francisco said he found it in that monster's stomach. And the blacksmith said it had to be forged with magic. Do you sense anything from it?
The metal exudes a powerful elemental aura of lightning.
You mean like mine? The Eidolon thing?
Similar, but not identical. I wonder where it came from. One of the storm cults, perhaps. Well, it matters not. Either you found it, or it found you. I recommend you put it to use.
You think an antique like this will hold up in battle?
I do. And I wager it's got a trick or two as well.
I do like tricks.
Donc du coup là je suis à deux armes légendaires, enfin unique, pas légendaire. Et celle-là qui est du coup c'est l'élément de d'eau, Et celle-là, bah, du coup, c'est l'élément de l'électricité.
Yes.
What's this I hear about Albrecht following you around?
Oh, that ridiculous business. Honestly, I'd already forgotten about it. I'm more concerned with his, shall we say, eccentric suggestions.
Such as?
Well, he recently suggested I try wearing a blindfold in the next battle. For research. More seriously, he suggested we focus our magical training efforts exclusively on those with innate talent. And let all the other recruits wither.
Yeah, okay. That's a problem.
I'm sure he's got good intentions, but the man has no social graces whatsoever. Yes?
Marshall, what is it?
Eden, good timing. That sign you've been waiting for. I think I found it. Marcus of House Siegwolf has been making some unusual moves. Lennard?
Yes, my lady. I'll take over from here. We've recently confirmed that Marcus has been purchasing arms in bulk from Hollisburg. He's also been arranging covert meetings with some colorful individuals. Including mercenaries that have been spotted coming and going from the city.
Then that would mean...
He's preparing for war. It's the only explanation.
If we've got this information, Ballistar's people will too.
I agree. I expect they'll respond before long.
Lennard, keep an eye on them. If he moves a single soldier that way, I want to know about it.
Of course.
As soon as that report comes in, we'll call in all forces and decide what to do.
Understood.
Welcome.
Albrecht, why are you bothering people?
I have no idea what you mean.
I hear you've been following Marshall around, among other things.
Hmm? Oh, that. Just a bit of odd research.
And what exactly are you researching?
The Eidolons, of course. I've realized there are severe gaps in our foundational knowledge about the actual mechanics of magic. The more I understand, the better I can train you. And the better I can train you...
The sooner the war ends. That explains why you've been acting like a lunatic. But what does that have to do with pestering people?
Well, I can't exactly continue my historical inquiries, given our present situation.
So you decided to start using your allies as test subjects?
Oh, you make it sound so sinister.
All right, that's it. No more studying people.
Well, what do you suggest? Study myself?
Why not?
Actually, if you and I were to duel, that could be rather productive. Very well then. I'll speak to the Master of Arms and arrange it. See you there.
Si t'attends, j'ai déjà fait un entraînement. Et hey. On va recharger, hein. On va tout refaire. J'ai pas grand chose. C'est bon. On va faire tout ça après. De face.
I'll end the...
Need something? Now, let's see here.
What is it?
Yes.
Hi there.
You have my thanks. Yes. You have my thanks.
How's it going? How's it going?
Hi there.
Il y a juste un truc que j'ai pas compris, c'est qu'en fait la cinématique n'était pas la même que celui du début. Et celui du début, tu vois Eden qui est genre comme ça. D'un coup, il se retourne, il fait vas-y, je vais aller balancer des éclairs pas sur tout le monde. Et là, en fait, c'était différent. Bah, du coup, Léon restait derrière pour. Ralentir Balthazar, Balastar, Balthazar. Parce que bah du coup il nous poursuivait, en fait il voulait nous buter. Mais et du coup ça se trouve il y a plusieurs fins. On va voir. Peut-être que c'est parce que bah du coup j'ai pas monté suffisamment tel truc ou tel truc, je sais pas. Peut-être qu'il faut monter davantage ta relation avec Léon ou davantage ta relation avec Balthazar. Balastar.
Yeah.
Je crois qu'avec Balastar tu peux pas. Avec Léon. Léon, là, je suis en entente. Ouais, je l'ai vu. Alors, en fait, j'ai vu que plus tard, apparemment, tu peux les recruter. Donc, du coup, faut voir. Est-ce que ils sont recrutables après avoir fini le jeu? Ou est-ce qu'ils sont recrutables pendant le jeu?
Yeah.
Il va y avoir un plot twist
yeah.
Qui va faire que bah, du coup il va nous rejoindre et va être méchant. Disons qu'il est assez, assez méchant. Ah, moi je le veux pas. Ça m'énerve là. Et y a un autre là. Le Renoir. J'ai oublié son nom. Godfrey, je crois. Plus pareil, je l'aime pas. Par contre, il y a Elena que j'aime bien. J'aimerais bien avoir Elena. C'est bon.
Yes.
Welcome. Welcome. I thank you.
Il y a aussi le mec là, le mec avec son arc,
yes.
La sœur, j'aime bien. Et peut-être Rosalina, yes. Qui est intéressante, mais le reste, je m'en passerai bien.
Welcome.
Pourquoi est-ce que tu embêtes les gens, mon ami? Je vais te donner une leçon, ou plutôt tu vas me donner une leçon, parce que je pense que je vais me faire enculer. Enfin, je veux dire, faire avoir. Élémentaire rare, vu que j'ai pas l'outil. Oui, moi aussi, je trouve ça très très moche. Il me fout une... Alors le moment devient chiant. La seule que je trouve pas sympa, c'est celle-là, celle de d'évêque. J'ai oublié depuis je sais pas combien de temps. Après, je me dis il faudrait que je le fasse et à chaque fois j'oublie. Alors, il est où, ami? Et je pense qu'il va me défoncer. Fasse un critique dont je le lis. Regardez. Ça suffira pas. J'ai tout mon possible. Non.
Welcome.
Well, did you learn anything useful?
Too soon to say for sure, but it's certainly given me much to think about. And you? Did you discover anything new?
I discovered you hit really hard.
I believe in rigorous research.
So are you satisfied for now? No more driving everyone crazy?
I will try to keep my inquiries unobtrusive.
Good. And I'll tell Andrea not to break your legs.
Was she considering it? Gods, you should have just said that from the start. That woman is terrifying.
Ah, je me souviens plus ce qu'il fallait que je fasse. Ah oui, éliminer 10 bandits. Bon, ça va. 10 bandits, ça va. Par contre, est-ce que je suis vraiment sûr de laisser Aiden sur un cheval? Il y a pas mal d'épées, hein. Par contre, les arcs de base, enfin les arcs de base. Les armes, je les trouve un peu trop basiques en fait. Qu'elles soient vraiment belles. Il y a juste les épées qui sont ok. Les boucliers, on n'en parle pas, hein, évidemment. Les grimoires, voilà, pareil, on n'en parle pas. Les haches, c'est ok, mais sans plus. Mais moi, ce qui me déçoit vraiment, c'est les arcs. Les arcs, les grimoires et les boucliers. Manque de classe. Alors. Il manque d'armure les chevaux. D'accord. Bébert? Pourquoi tu veux pas la prendre? Ah, peut-être parce que du coup elle est plus haut level, donc du coup, vu qu'elle est plus haut level, sinon... Ok. Il n'y a plus qu'un. Même blabla que d'habitude, je pense.
Acknowledged.
Think deeply, act quickly.
Raise your swords! This is not the place we die!
J'ai pas mis les bons sorts.
Let's roll. Where are we going again?
You got it, kid.
This is the plan. Live with it.
Life without purpose is as good as death.
I'll see it through. Coming right up.
Ah!
No flame can extinguish my will.
Weapons aren't the only thing that rust.
Whether words or swords, I miss nothing.
Well, well. Look who it is. Right.
Yes, sir.
Simple enough.
Mind the bow.
Don't throw your life away on reckless courage.
Can do.
Acknowledged.
Don't fight smarter, fight harder!
Here goes!
Understood.
Let's roll. Where are we going again?
If your blood runs hot, keep your head cool.
It's all on me.
Consider it done.
This is the plan. Liv, there is no mountain too high to climb.
It's time.
out of sight, but not out of mind.
A solid plan.
Francisco the Bold has arrived! I may not be smart, but I know how to...
Weapons aren't the only thing that rust.
All right.
Know what fools and drunks have in common? They never learn.
Sure thing, Cap.
Let's do this.
As you command.
This is the plan. Live with it.
Light burns the brightest in the dark.
Understood.
You can do this. You can do this.
Coming right up.
I'll see it through.
Plans are like booze. Only good to...
Don't fight smarter. Fight harder!
Right.
Well, well. Look who it is.
Yes, sir.
Weapons aren't the only thing that rust.
Tomorrow's a new day!
Understood.
The harder the fight, the sweeter the victory.
You got it!
For Lady Marchelle.
I march towards tomorrow.
Think deeply. Act quickly.
I can handle that.
It's time.
Understood.
It's all on me.
No sweat.
There is no mountain too high to climb.
Simple enough.
This is the plan. Live with it.
The destination doesn't matter. It's the people you're with.
Don't throw your life away on reckless courage.
I will bring justice to this land.
Everyone has something to protect.
When your heart starts racing,
consider it done.
Think deeply, act quickly.
Not everyone can be forgiven.
I can handle that.
Ouais, double épée. Pour ça que j'ai laissé monter en sorceleuse dans le coin et que j'ai pris et du coup une assassine à la place. Parce que double épée. Regardez, des trucs. Red. D'ailleurs, ah, bien mieux comme ça. Du coup, je vais mettre ce que je veux, c'est-à-dire clair. Éclair. On va mettre que des éclairs. Il va être spé éclair. Toi c'est bon. Poignet. Donc. Bon, et pas que mais dessus hein. Canova ou de base on dit que va pouvoir se soigner un minimum. De la brume en vrai et obscura. Ok. Mmh. Attends. Donc on disait. C'est bon. C'est bon, on ne touche pas. C'est métal. Je vais mettre sur. Ok, alors regardez vite fait au niveau des classes. Bon, ça c'est... Oui, mais je m'en fous. Et... Ah, sympa comme ça. Je vais faire... plutôt que comme ça. Quoi comme un... niveau 29 donc elle peut être qu'en sorceleur. Et magie noire 10. J'ai envie de la prendre. Voilà. C'est combien? Alors. Voilà. Bon. Elle bientôt elle sera en. Il a quoi toi? Ah oui. Moins de dégâts. Ouais. Obscur là. Intéressant. Oh non. Après elle est bien en ensorceleur. Ce qui fait un peu chier c'est. On va le garder juste pour cette fois-ci et je le. Dès que l'autre allait en sorcier, ça devrait. Le sim il est vachement classe comparé à celui-là. Là, le seul truc qui est bien, c'est les bras. Bien, c'est bien. Et qu'on a. A goût Clara.
Well, well.
Look who it is.
Hi there. I'm listening.
Look who it is.
Whoa.
Look who it is.
Hi there.
No.
My mistake.
Now you're talking. Well, well. Look who
Thanks.
It is. Hello.
Joanna, what are you doing?
Listening.
You mean eavesdropping on your own soldiers?
I'm gathering information on unit morale. It's more efficient than talking to them.
More efficient or just less scary for you? I'm not saying you have to change who you are, but communicating is part of being a leader.
I see. In that case, would you like to accompany me on my rounds today?
Me? What for?
Talking is part of being a leader. So let's talk. I could use the practice.
You want to use me to practice small talk?
If it's a problem.
No, I think it's a great idea. Let's do it. Where to first?
The square. I need to assess the density of merchant stands for evacuation planning.
Sounds great. I'll meet you there. All right, here we are. Any thoughts you'd like to share?
It's an efficient marketplace.
Joanna, you wanted to practice conversation, so converse.
I apologize. This is awkward for me.
Okay, I'll start. How do you think our little shops compare to Leary are?
In what sense?
I don't know. Variety? Our offerings are pretty poor compared to a city like that.
Hmm.
I disagree. Lyriar is a residential city. Its shopping district has to cater to an array of needs. Our markets serve two purposes: keeping soldiers alive and happy. They do that well.
I guess that's one way to look at it. You know, I just figured something out about you. It's not that you have trouble talking to people. It's that you only enjoy talking about things you think actually matter.
I suppose that's true. On that note, I finished my observations here. The training field is next on my list.
Lead the way. So, what's next on your task list?
Spot checking equipment wear. It'll just take a moment.
You know, it occurs to me I never see you training out here.
I maintain my skills privately. Claire doesn't mind.
That's surprising. She'd skin anybody else alive.
We've worked together long enough for her to understand that my talents lie elsewhere.
Lucky you.
I agree. Her training regimen lately has gotten extreme. Truthfully, I find it a bit exhausting.
Wow. Never thought I'd hear you engage in gossip. Joanna? Did I say something wrong?
No. I'm simply finished here. My last stop is the stables. I'll meet you there.
Sure. So, what are you up to here?
Nothing. I just come here between tasks to settle my mind. I find the smell calming. It reminds me of the ranch where I grew up.
Oh, I had no idea.
No one does. Not even Clara.
Aren't you two best friends?
No. Business partners at best. Usually, anyway.
Speaking of Clara, I'm curious about something.
Yes?
If you were trying to avoid talking to people, why choose the mercenary life?
It paid well. But working on my own, or with most other mercenaries, proved to be challenging. Clara and I never had that problem. She did the talking, I did the thinking.
I mean, that's good, I suppose. But you can't go through life that way forever.
You're not wrong. To tell the truth, I've recently begun to think the same. Maybe that's why I asked you along today. Thank you for accompanying me. It was helpful. I can finish the rest on my own. Perhaps I'll even strike up a conversation or two.
Glad to hear it.
Hello.
Right.
Uh,
Hello. Thanks. Hello. Hello. Thanks. Hello. Hello. Thanks.
Hi there. Oh, thanks. Hi there. Hi there. Hey, yeah.
I'm not sure I follow. Mm-hmm.
Let's see.
Hmm.
Yeah. I don't know.
Hmm.